What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderland here. So we're going to continue on. So I did a side quest in the last episode here, and I am level 17 now, and I do actually have access to four different guns now. So I've equipped the sniper rifle. I went with the rocket launcher, but the rocket launcher is absolute dog shit. The one that I've used, so... yeah, the reason why, and also it's best not to do it because this is what I learnt in Borderlands 3, is don't use the weapon like that. So don't have two assault rifles or two SMGs or two pistols or two snipers or something like that, because basically it'll drain the ammo from both weapons, not just one. So you know, so that's why I have one of each. Yeah, got a new SMG, by the way. It's one that I've already used, which is a more upgraded version. I said I was going to do this at level 18. Just over halfway through 17. I should hit 18 early on here. It's level 21, so enemies will be around level 20 and 21, basically, I believe. Or is it 21 and 22? I'm not entirely sure, but we're going to do it anyway. Drowned Abyss we're moving into now. So yeah, I'll try my best to get it right. Yeah, again, hopefully this will be more like the last area where my guns are still going to do a decent amount of damage to the enemies. As we'll say anyway. Might not be a bad idea. That's not doing too bad damage. This thing still does great damage against them.
This world is not for you.
Oh yeah, no, this still does great damage against these crabs, they're fantastic.
Back to the land of the living. True, this world.
one. Okay. Feel it.
She said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through you.
Eon, Trill, Eon!
What devil tongue is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago when we shared skies, before the days of change. Before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okie dokie.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little. And not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! Trusted the skeleton man just fine?
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
Such a grand honor.
Thank God. Take that.
I sense evil.
I sense Count Dooku, sorry. He said sense. Stuck. Okie dokie. Right. So there were three more.
Stuff she's making us read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism, okay? We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Oh my god, that fucking electricity is so annoying. No. Fuck's sake, someone put an edge there, dickhead.
To my side.
Such a stupid death. I got enough of that though.
That's one of me special specials.
Yeah, 47.
Oh, look at Money Pants over here.
Level 17. And it's 47,006. What? No, but hang about, you can't do that.
Puzzle of genius sign tempts you from nearby. Think you got the moves to win its prize?
Shut that door. Oh, there might not be enough room in my inventory. Yeah, there isn't air. Fair enough. I like it. Yeah, so spend 200 of his. Don't tell me this is the end. It's quicker and stronger. Oh no, I went the wrong way completely. Alright, well, I think I will end this video for today. So thank you so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.